this. Target transport is moving. We will create an interception route. You cannot resupply while the mission is underway. Please pay attention to the number of items you have. All right. Commence operation.
Ugh, I hate spiders. It'll hit.
No contact with secondary target. End of in pursuit.
Roger that.
Not a chance. Gotcha.
Sleep well tonight.
Great work! I mean, great work today.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I have no idea what's happening here.
Right. I'll ready myself for our next clash.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Mission objectives unchanged. Moving out.
All right, let's do this!
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit!
out.
Roger that.
To engage rate at maximum. Execute when ready.
Hurry it up!
One, vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
That didn't even hurt.
Be careful. Got it? Target activating. One. Engage rate at maximum. Execute when ready. Want to do this? Never betray you.
I'm like the god of ass kicking.
It's Hugo's signal!
Right. Let's see what he's got.
See? Well, we have an important package of our own. I'll make sure you receive it.
Alert! Ash R origami in pursuit of unidentified trailer.
Hmm?
What?
Sorry, Hilda. I need a ride. Here goes! Time to end this!
There's Reckless, and then there's Hugo.
Everyone, get ready to move out!
Understood. Now headed toward the fallen container. Theme! It looks like she's okay.
Great. Now let's skedaddle.
Hold it.
Is something up?
Be quiet. Too late. It's located us.
Ashborn!
Here it comes.
Damn this bastard!
Whoa!
Run!
It's my responsibility, so I'll decide for myself what I'm going to do. Look over here, Origami! Theme! I can't. I won't let you take her! Claire! What are you doing here? We'll talk later. We have to rescue Theme! Give you Theme.
This is your time to shine.
Nothing can stop me.
Oh, yeah! Let's roll up our sleeves a bit.
Round one. Your status running out.
Thanks for the
grab! Your hands are beyond maximum range. Be careful!
Watch out!
I've still got fight in me.
Target is activating. Pound one, watch out!
Watch!
Ma'am, transmission from Dr. Inukai.
Where did you bastards hide my specimen? Careful, I'm not in a forgiving mood.
Our God-Eaters are currently on escort duty. I prefer you not disturb us with these transmissions.
We'll speak again. Put a single scratch on that humanoid origami, and I'll put you all to sleep in the ash.
Disconnected. He really doesn't understand protocol, does he? Origami, engine burst status. Stay vigilant.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
What just happened?
Thanks.
Nice.
Range is established.
Right. Let's get started.
Oh, very
what
nice.
What just happened?
Die today.
Origami has reached its limit. Switching to normal mode.
We can't waste it.
Engage time is up.
Got you.
Enemy Oracle response weakening. Please hit.
Long safety comes first. Don't chase it too far.
Use it well. We've come this far. I'll end it.
That is my attack. Activating engage.
Let's wipe the floor with them.
Engage concluded.
Time to show my true power.
Time has been broken. You've got this. Origami Oracle responds highly unstable.
Fine strike.
Bet you're hurting, huh?
Round one. Burst status running out.
Did it?
Whew. That got a little hairy. Anyway, that sure was a hell of an entrance, Claire. I give you 10 out of 10 for that one.
I'm just glad I made it in time.
You did well. Our mission was a success.
It looks like we managed to survive again, Hugo.
Yeah, it seems we both had our share of bad luck on that one. From what I hear, the folks on the transport are all safe, though. How about that? We're all heroes who rescued a transport from the fearsome Ash Origami.
Hugo, that's like firefighter arson.
Come on, let's not get technical. More importantly, though, Claire, are you sure about this?
Yes, I made my decision.
All right. I just wanted to be sure.
Yep. Made him barren. Are you all right?
You've only just gotten back with Feem, and we've already had a call come through from Gleipnir. No doubt it's about her.
Yep, go figure.
Don't worry. Everything's going exactly as we planned. Now is when things will really start moving. Be ready.
There can be no room for leniency. That's gonna be your answer, is it?
Watch what you say, Hugo. However, the decision does seem lopsided to me.
We applaud the way that the cargo was safeguarded from Ash Aragami during its arduous journey to reach us. The response to the assault on the transport was handled admirably.
If that's the case...
Despite those achievements, the unveiling of the cargo manifest was a major breach of our contract. Furthermore, according to a detailed report from Inukai, the highly classified cargo was improperly handled, greatly reducing its usefulness to us as a specimen. There are no excuses for this.
Damn! That bastard Inukai!
Gleipnir will begin the process of seeking damages from Chrysanthemum. We will press charges of wrongdoing under Ashland Navigation Law for this outrage. As for you Aegis, you can expect to meet a firing squad.
This incident was the result of my personal mismanagement. It was my responsibility. They are not at fault. In fact, they risked their lives to protect...
You are a scion of House Victorious. You should know that I owe a certain debt to your father for his guidance. Wait quietly during these proceedings. I won't make this hard for you.
I'm telling you that I'm the one responsible!
Very well. I'll speak frankly. You absolutely do not have the power to take responsibility for this. You owe your very life to House Victorious. Avoid any and all deeds that would sully that name. Could it be that you are simply failing to comprehend your own true value? What is it?
Sir, a large Ash Aragami has broken through our second cordon and is approaching at high speed.
What's that?
Oh man, that's a real shame. Ash Aragami are tough to crack.
Listen, all of you, go out and fight that Ash Aragami. You can at least buy us some time.
No thanks. We've got a date with the firing squad, remember?
He's right. A quick execution does sound a lot better than being eaten by an Aragami.
You're in no position to...
How about if the Ash Aragami were defeated and you were safe again? Would you reconsider your decision then?
Defeated? That is absolutely impossible. It's a large Ash Aragami.
By my family's name, I will defeat it. Alongside my companions.
I know that look. The daughter of the great man, Randall Victorious, has most certainly inherited her father's valor. I am currently away from headquarters, so you will have to forgive my greeting you remotely. Allow me to introduce myself, Abraham Gadolin, Chief Commander of Gleipnir, at your service.
Governor General Gadolin?
Whew. What's a Governor General want with us?
I must admit it. We lack the capability to deal with that Ash Aragami. Thus, would you companions not lend us your strength in this time of need?
Listen, Governor General. We don't have a problem with helping you, but we're going to need collateral. We'd be risking our lives. You can't offer us appropriate compensation?
I overheard your earlier conversation. I will bargain in good faith.
Governor General, do we have your word on this?
That will depend upon the results. The first condition is survival.
Okay then. We have ourselves a deal. Now, sit back and watch what we can do.